We are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Sashana and Colin. Today is the day that they will formally and publicly make their promises to one another. Marriage is a journey and not a destination. Event or promise.
It's for the way you look at me. O is for the only one I see. V is very, very extraordinary. E is even more than anyone that you adore can love. Is all that I can give to you. Love is more than just a game for two. Two in love can make it. Take my heart and please don't break it. Love was made for me and you.
Who's your dad?
We are gathered here today to celebrate the marriage of Sashana and Colin. It is the blending of two hearts, the union of two lives, and the joining of two families into one.
May the Almighty God and everlasting Father guide them and protect them and show them the way to walk. In your holy name we pray. Amen. Amen.
Colin, will you have Sashana to be your wedded wife, to love her, to live together in marriage, and forsaking all others, keep unto her as long as you both shall live?
I will.
Sashana, will you have Colin to be your wedded husband, to love him, to live together in marriage, and forsaking all others, keep unto him as long as you both shall live?
I will.
'Cause this life is no good alone. Since we've become one, I made a
Sashana, I give you this ring.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
As a symbol of my love and devotion.
May its presence on your hand.
May its presence on your hands.
Be a reminder of my commitment.
Be a reminder of my commitment.
To love, honor, and respect you.
To love, honor, and respect you.
For you I share the cup of love that overflows. And anyone who knows us.
Colin, I give you this ring as a symbol of my love and devotion. May its presence on your hand be a reminder of my commitment to love, honor, and respect you.
I Colin take you, Sashana, to be my wedded wife, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in good health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
I, Sashana, take you, Colin, to be my wedded husband, to have and to hold from this day forward, for better, for worse, for richer, for poorer, in sickness and in good health, to love and to cherish, till death do us part.
By virtue of the authority vested in me by the Commonwealth of Virginia, I pronounce to you that they are husband and wife. Congratulations. And you may kiss your bride.
Nous bénissons ce jeune couple. Nous invitons le parent
pour l'unité saine. Ladies and gentlemen, Mr. and Mrs. McDonald.
I set my eyes on you. Baby, I was stuck on you. Mama mia, called for you. Make my body call for you. All for you. Went back inside my dream to search for you. Looking like a dream come true. Cause you make my dream come true. Baby, I will stand by you with you. Cause you are my woman, woman Lee. Cause you are my woman, woman sweet. Come here, Mr. Roman, romantic. Come and make you feel good or romantic. Cause you are my woman, woman. You're so woman, woman sweet. Call me Mr. Roman, romantic. Come and make you feel good. Or grown man trips. Let's show them, let's show them, show them, show them. Make you let London know. Make my baby so romantic. Oh yeah, baby, make you show them. Let's show them, you show them. Make you let the whole world know. Make my baby so romantic, yo. Ooh, she romantic, yo.
I found a love for me. Darling, just dive right in.
You and I am so proud of you, Sasha. I'm so proud of how you've grown and blossomed into a woman. And on behalf of the family, we thank you. We thank you.
At 12 years old, Sashana just had this light. When she walks in a room, she will be remembered. She doesn't even have to say anything. So when I was asked to be her matron of honor, I was taken a bit aback because I am feeling super privileged. I am super honored to have shared time and space with you. I love you more than I can ever stand here and explain. And they said that behind every strong man, there is a strong woman. But you're not strong, you're phenomenal.
Yeah. He's like a brother to me, and also like a second father to my son. You know, Colin would show up in my house. He tells my wife that, you know, my son is actually his. How crazy is that? And I just say that sometimes when I look at him, I'm like, okay, this guy's something else. You know? And he's always been that friend that I can call and talk to whenever I'm having issues with my wife. Him and my wife are like, hey. That's how good of a person she is. So, Colin, you're a lucky guy. No, and you're not going to have that son, but you know. Just, you know, be grateful for what you have.
Okay.
I want to wish you guys, you know, the best of luck. I look forward to the journey. Thank you.
Even though we just met about 10 seconds ago, the first time I laid eyes on you, I knew that you were the one for me. Please do me the honor. Come on.
We couldn't have done this without Sylvie Polofo and Jeanette Kabea. They put it all together. Dad turns 90 this year, okay? Yeah. If he didn't create it, us or me, then, you know, this would not have happened. So I just want to thank everyone for coming out, and I forgot one thing. Miss Jeanette Gray made the queen for me tonight, okay? So I have to give her many thanks for creating the angel that I have acquired. So, you know, thanks to Miss Jeanette. All right, thank you.
Her beauty's like a bunch of roses. If I ever tell you about Maxine, you would have say I don't know what I know. But murder she wrote.
Real.
Murder she wrote.
Doesn't matter anyway now, all my love for you will never change. Wish love to show. Everybody got a good day, and they want me.
I think of saying goodbye. Everything inside me says it's a lie. So I can't, no I can't, no I can't. Yes, you've been with me right through the rough, and you never said I've had enough. So I can't, no I can't, no I can't. Yeah, honey, I'd like to repay you for damages done. I know I won't be able to repair it all, 'cause I lost count, and with all the time you've been hurting, you're still so fine, and it's blowing my mind. I know I should pack and walk away and leave you nothing to remind, but I can't. Oh, I can't. No, I can't. No, honey, no.
I'm
time.